Hello, my friends. So here are some examples of triads that I identified in the solo of Michel Petrucciani on Someday My Prince Will Come. All right, so on B flat major 7, he's playing the B flat major triad. Nothing extraordinary. However, we see that he's keeping that B flat major triad on D7, and that gives us the sharp 9, flat 13, and the root. And then it goes to G minor triad over when he's playing on E flat major 7. Then G augmented, all right, with this flat 13. But watch out, because it's not really an augmented chord, right? Because we do have the perfect fifth. But you can play with that color of augmented triad. Alright, then on C minor 7, he's playing G minor triad. And again, like this. Right. Okay, and then he goes somewhere else. So really I wanted to show you those first 8 bars. And then melodically you improvise with those triads. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. All right, so you see how I created a melody targeting those specific notes using those specific triads. And I can do that over and over again. And without really repeating myself, I'm using the same idea. I'm repeating the idea, but I'm not playing a lick that I repeat every time. One more time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. One more time, fourth and 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then I can play with other triads. Okay, my friends, so just wanted to show you the power of triads, and you can study more about those triads in the class, obviously, about triads on jazzvideolessons.net. All right, my friends, I'll see you soon.